I have this underlying question. When you're all alone, laying in your bed, dreaming your dreams, what are you afraid of? When the thoughts in your head run rampant, the dreams you dream, do you envision me? Or is it the dark, the unknown? Is it the monster under your bed, or the thing in your closet? Is it the boogeyman? Are you listening? Listen closely. Come closer. There is nothing to be afraid of. I've been waiting for you. Let me in. The gates are awaiting.